It's Charlene
and Michelle,
the CNN BFF sisters.
Today,
welcome to our channel. And today, we're going to be doing the Free Marker Challenge. And we're so excited to do this challenge. And so basically, if you don't know what the Free Marker Challenge is,
it's... So we got some, like pictures.
Pictures without color. And then we got like
some baggers
with markers. So like... There's like all sorts of markers here, and we're gonna be like picking from them, like
picking like
cannot see, and then free markers color, and then we have to use those colors, use all three of them to like color the picture. So let's hope we get the good colors. And so let's tell you guys, we've got a LOL doll,
then we got Cats and Underpants,
and
last we got Boss Baby.
So we're gonna start with LOL doll.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's start with LOL doll. So we're gonna start with our. This is our first round at LOL doll, and we're gonna be picking out.
So we're gonna like make rock paper scissors.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Rock paper scissors shoot. Rock paper scissors shoot.
Okay.
Why? Like, do not get orange. I don't want you to get
one.
Orange.
Oh no.
Ha.
Two.
Oh. You got orange.
I don't know if this is orange.
But it's like,
oh, this one's not good. I got, so I've got this orange, and I've got gray, and I've got purple.
So my hair.
Okay, your turn. No, begin.
I need orange.
Please. Brown.
Brown, but it's pretty good. Pretty good.
I'm so excited. Green.
Dark green. Oh no.
Pick it. Green.
Another green, like all greens.
Okay, let's put this. Oh,
I got all the colors. Just
okay. So let's get started coloring. I think I'm gonna use this for the stripes. So let's show you guys the picture again. Okay. Let's get started.
On your marks.
That's it.
Go.
Oh, and you also have to be quick. Okay, let's start. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun.
So hard.
So cool. This is so hard.
I'm not that good at drawing. Like, I'm super.
These markers are not so good.
Yeah.
I don't understand why.
Yeah, but this is pretty good.
I know.
I'm so excited still. Like, even I'm doing it.
This should be fast forwarded.
Oh no, I'm so scared.
Okay, I'm done.
Oh no, I'm so scared.
No, I'm not done. Just kidding, I'm not done. Oh god, I'm so bad at this.
This dude got.
But it's good enough for
got. Green eyes.
What are you doing?
Green eyes. Dark green eyes. Horrible.
You don't have to color the whole thing. Honestly.
Oh, so it's like so creepy.
What
so creepy. What on earth am I doing?
I think this looks not so good.
I don't think this looks good.
You know, right? The color of the hair is...
Oh no, don't get me to see it. I do not want to see it. Do not please.
I'm gonna make it really cool.
Good, you got green eyes.
Oh. I didn't mean cool.
I'd rather she had white hair.
Oh yeah. White hair. Wait, you got brown.
Yeah, I got brown. Yeah, I
make it brown. Come on, be quicker.
I'm so quick. OMG. I'm like already super quick. Okay, done.
Okay, so guys, we're
3, 2, 1.
Wait. This is our finished product. Comment down below, who do you think won round one?
So horrible.
Yeah, I've got granny colored hair.
I've got a creepy greenish LOL.
Mine's pretty creepy.
This is gonna cost for $1,000.
Okay guys, so let's go on to the next round. Okay, so
we've got
Captain Underpants. So we're gonna put these back
back in. Days back
we're gonna pick three more colors, but let's mix it first.
I got my Kugo back, which is oops.
Hope we don't get the
hope
ugly colors.
Got,
I want to get red.
Red.
Yeah. Red.
Red.
Okay. See, I'm gonna pick.
See, me first. Oh. Me! Why you always? The second person should be me first.
I'm just gonna get free. 3, 2, 1, go!
Hat!
I'll go gray.
Again.
Yellow.
And brown.
Very icky color.
I got pink!
For Captain Underpants.
You can make it for red. Like, it's almost like red.
That's a girly one. You're gonna girl.
I got
orange. Oh, your colors are so good! Oh, and
good luck with my last one!
Okay, it's mine's gonna look really bad. This is gonna look like a potato.
Orange. It's not orange, it's like.
I don't know.
Cause this is
guys,
orange.
Let's start on. So we've got Captain Underpants here. Captain
Underpants.
And so I've got these colors. And Michelle's got.
And I got
these good colors. On
this, whatever color, and orange.
Okay, let's start.
On your marks.
Get set.
Go.
Go. Oh my god. I have no idea how I'm gonna do this. It's gonna be funny though.
Okay. I need you to have pink teeth.
What?
Pink teeth is good for me.
That's gonna ruin it, honestly. I'm gonna give it a golden teeth.
Like, oh no. See, it's horrible. You have pink teeth, Captain. You have pink teeth.
No pink.
Ah, it's gonna be the worst.
Why do you put cotton candy tape?
Huh?
Cotton candy tape.
Yeah, cotton candy tape. Yeah.
Oh my god, why is it? Okay, I'm gonna put the underpants like a dirty color.
Dirty color?
Great. I'm gonna make it great.
Not gonna be too good.
I'm gonna at least color this.
Okay, dude.
Are you done yet?
It's like you have eaten something horrible and your teeth get like this color. So horrible.
Mine's got gold teeth. Okay, are you done yet?
Not yet.
Again,
wait, for a bitty moment.
I'm just gonna eat color like prettier. I suppose. There's no more. Like, I hope we don't get ink color back again. Even if there's no ink.
Okay.
Even if it's got
3, 2, 1.
Okay, guys, so this is a finished product. Golden teeth and mine
got like pink and orange teeth. If you like this teeth, remember to like and subscribe because it's so cool.
And comment down below who won in round 2. Okay guys, so now we're done with round 2 and we're gonna do
round 3 for the boss baby.
Boss baby. Okay.
So let's pick.
Round 3 colors.
3 colors.
Yeah, lucky. Hey, don't pick yet. We've got to.
Like, got to like shake it.
Whoa! Oh,
I'm so scared.
Okay.
Oh god. Oh god. Do not peek.
Peek.
Yeah, peek.
I got this really. This is brown. This is really brown. The last one was actually gold. Yeah. This is brown. I got dark brown.
It's brown.
I actually, that's kind of good. For hair.
So cool.
I'm so scared. And then I got, ooh, I got blue.
Oh no. You have to make a bad color this round.
This thing. And this goldish color. This is actually brown gold. Okay, your turn.
I'm so scared.
Color. I can just use the shoes.
Okay, I'm so scared.
Come on, get some funny
colors.
Green.
Again.
I actually thought she was going to be green. Ha.
Choose.
Get something red. Why didn't you get that for Captain Underpants? Did you?
No, I got pink instead. So scared! Sorry.
Quick.
Wait, there's a like marker.
Huh? Fine, just get a color.
Okay, just get it.
Pink.
Again?
You got pink.
This is gonna be a
bad round.
Okay, so let's get started.
First, I need to make you a funny red hair.
Because I'm so mad. What is his suit gonna be like?
Okay, I'm gonna make you a girl boss.
A girl?
Ha!
That looks so weird.
You have to say that I'm the winner. Because it's so funny.
Okay.
When you see it.
Yeah,
I'm definitely gonna
do it quicker.
Oh, I'm so beautiful. I'm so beautiful. And a boss baby. You got red eyes.
Be quick!
Done.
Look, mine looks like a chestnut. Or like a squirrel.
Wait a moment, I have to color my shoes.
Looks so weird.
Nobody wears white shoes. Like some. Not much. Mine's like so weird when you see it. Okay.
It looks like a clown.
Okay, I'm gonna intro this.
Okay.
It's like
3, 2, 1. This is our finished product.
Red eye. Red.
This looks like a Christmas
hair.
And this looks like
a Christmas
squirrel. Looks like a squirrel, yes, weirdly.
Okay,
so comment down below the winner for round 3. Okay, guys, so let's show you guys all of our finished products, if it's possible.
Okay,
here,
oh, no, sorry.
These are all of our finished products.
So this is round one.
Round 1, round 2, then round 3. So comment down below, remember. And so this is the end of our video.
So
like and subscribe to
join
us,
sister squad. And hope you like this video. If you did, smash that like button. And we'll see you all next time.
Go.